This one goes out to all the seniors.
Hi, seniors.
Hey, seniors. Just want to say thank you.
Thank you, seniors, for showing me the way and helping me grow as an individual and as a gymnast. Nights flying down 10, nearly 2 a.m. Happiness begins. Days lifted in a haze. We were just a phase. We would just pretend.
Sal, we've been doing gymnastics together for the past 12 years, and it's going to be so sad not having you next year. You've been such an amazing teammate and a huge part of this team, and we're going to miss you so much.
Sally, thanks for being your crazy, weird self. I'm going to miss seeing your beautiful face every day next year.
Hi, Sal. I just wanted to say that we're all going to miss you with making us laugh every single day in the gym, and that we're so proud of you and everything that you've accomplished.
Sal, I'd just like to thank you for 2 years of entertainment I will never forget. Also for all love and support that I've always gotten from you.
Sal, you are a beautiful person inside and out, and I'm really going to miss you.
Miranda, it's kind of crazy that we were both first years last year and now you're leaving. Sad to see you go, but really excited for you, and thanks for always cheering. Really proud of you this season, and I'm going to miss you.
From being teammates and roommates, Miranda is someone who always has my back no matter what, and I can't wait to see the amazing things she accomplishes in life. Liv, you are a true queen with a big personality, which is going to take you far in life.
Ford, you're a star, baby, and you inspire me inside and out of the gym every single day, and I'm so lucky that I got to be your little, and I'm going to miss you like crazy.
Hey, Ford, I'm so glad that we got so close over the years. I'm so excited to see where you go in your future. I know you're going to be so successful. Thank you for making me laugh constantly, and thank you for always hyping me up before my floor routines. I love you so much.
Thank you for helping me find that inner confidence that I needed to shine like you do.
Smash. Thanks for being the best pig ever. I know I can count on you whenever I need you, whether it's inside or outside the gym.
Ashley, thank you for inspiring me in and out of the gym and teaching me how to do my front pass so I stop leaning on my back. Appreciate that one. I'm gonna miss dancing to your floor routine and Friday car rides to practice. Love and miss you already, and definitely gonna miss you next season.
You've been a great role model for me for the past 2 years, and I'm definitely gonna miss you.
Becca, thank you so much for everything you've done inside and out of the gym and for making this team so much fun.
Becca is like the mom of the group. She always puts others first and is someone I can turn to for advice no matter what.
Rebby, I'm so proud of you for the season, and I wouldn't want anybody else by my side during a bar rotation. Know that I will move your board till the end of time and be happy doing it. Thanks for always being a shoulder to cry on and to laugh at my jokes. Gonna miss you next year. Love you.
You work so hard every practice, and you've motivated all of us to be better.
She is also probably the hardest worker I've ever met.
Becca, thank you for the endless support and advice. You're such an amazing teammate, and I know everybody feels the same way. We're all so proud of you and everything you've done throughout your years in gymnastics, and we wish you the best. Love you so much.
Hey, Ab, just wanted to say thank you for being the biggest role model. I've looked up to you since the day we were born, and if it weren't for you, I would not have ever joined this team and would not have gone to meet all my best friends. So thank you so much for being the best. I love you.
The thing I'm going to miss most about Abby is our poster teen hugs, and honestly, just having that person who I can always turn to for some extra motivation, life advice, and a good laugh. I am going to miss training side by side with my best friend, but I appreciate all that you have done for me. I love you, Abby.
To my beautiful Chetwind, I'm going to miss you so much next year because you were the best big ever, and you would always welcome me with the warmest hugs, the biggest smiles. You would make sure I knew that I could be myself in front of everyone, especially you. And you love cats just like me. And you're one of the hardest working people I've ever known, and you showed me that you really get what you work for. Love you.
Hey, Crust, I just wanted to say thank you so much for making the past 3 years so wonderful with you on the team. You welcomed me into this team with open arms, and I can't thank you enough for that.
Crust, you're honestly just an essential portion of my life, and I'm so grateful for you. Wouldn't want to be left knee gang with anybody else.
I love you and your goofy self, and there's definitely going to be a big hole missing from the team without you next year. Gonna miss you, and I love you.
Hi, Crust. I love you, and I just want to say that we are so proud of everything you've pushed through and accomplished throughout your years here, and I know that you're going to be an amazing nurse, and wherever life takes you, I know you'll do amazing. I love you.
I'm really proud of you for the season, and I'm grateful that you've been a cheerleader for me this whole time, and I want you to know the couch is all yours next semester, so I'm expecting some visits.
You've been one of my ride or dies since the beginning, and I consider you one of my closest friends, and I'll never forget the memories we shared together. Thank you for always supporting me as a friend and a teammate. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see what you do.
Emma, you brought so much energy to this team, and you motivate me to be better every single practice. Thank you so much for being such a great leader. We're all gonna miss you.
Emma, thank you for being the best big ever. You've been such a role model to me, both in and out of the gym. And anywhere you go beyond here, so lucky to have.
This one's tough. Inside and outside of the gym, I know I can count on you to be there for me and have my back. And thank you so much for everything you've done. I love you.
Emma, you are such a ray of sunshine for this team. We want to thank you so much for everything you do for us. And we know that wherever life takes you, you're going to do amazing.
Aside from being the ultimate hype woman, Emma is honestly the heart of this team. It does not matter how her day is going, she always walks into the gym with the biggest smile on her face, ready to give 110% effort. With you.
This is for all the seniors. You guys are so amazing and you're gonna do great, and I'm really gonna miss you guys and your energy in the gym that makes gymnastics so much fun.
All of y'all are amazing and I'm so lucky that I got to be on the team with you guys.
Hi you guys, I just wanted to say thank you for making the past 3 years on the team so enjoyable with you guys. I won't forget the moments that I had with each and every one of you.
To all the seniors, thank you for the last 2 years. It's been so much fun being on the team with you guys. You're all super motivating and encouraging. I'm really gonna miss you. And good luck with the next chapter of your life.
To all the seniors, I just want to say thank you for an awesome 2 years. You guys made me feel so welcome when I first joined the team, and I can't wait to see all the amazing things you guys do beyond your gymnastics. You will be missed so much.
Begins.